towards Turnus Road, not far though.
Why do you do this?
Okay, that's what I was trying to do.
Work. It's not scary enough. I want to strike bone-chilling terror. I'm going to consult the doctor.
Then I'll go attend to the decorations.
David's not watching me.
I'm not.
Dandara G.
In the explosion.
Nonsense. My devices are always perfect.
Oh, I've got it. Why, of course. The heartless need a heart. Doctor, do you think we can add a heart to that device?
Certainly. A heart's not all that complicated. Let's get to work.
To make a heart, first take a container with a lock.
Key
to this thing first. My, that was amazing. And you are
Sora.
Well done, Sora. I'd like you to be a part of this year's Halloween.
What's this Heartless doing here?
Oh, the Heartless came to town just recently. What's frustrating is I can't get them to dance with me. So, the doctor and I are trying to improve the guidance system. He's quite a genius. Okay, doctor, let's continue. The ingredients for a heart. Pulse. Emotion.
Terror.
Fear. Hope and despair. Mix them all together. and we have a heart.
Missing some ingredients. Let's try adding memory. Sally? Sally! Good for nothing girl. Don't know why I bothered creating her. Sally's got the memory we need. See if you can track her down.
No problem. Sora, would you like to come along?
Sure.
Who's watching? Is that you, David?
Out of control. We can't stop them.
Are you?
Maybe our
what?
Experiment triggered something.
No, that's not me.
Oh.
Everything will be fine, man.
Okay.
You have nothing to worry about.
Yeah, it's probably Tim.
I don't know. Oh. Hi, Kim.
Hello.
Come on. Good. I hate this Heartless. Okay, I'm just gonna look. Graveyard. That's a lab. That's a good question, Kim.
Yes. That is the answer.
Honestly, it's probably because of Kingdom Hearts or some reason like that. Like, because they were appearing earlier on Destiny, but not on here.
Come on.
like, I'm really lost. Oh, no, that's where I just was. Oh, it's back here. Oh, new monsters. But I do have another screen open to kind of see your messages, Duke Kemp.
I haven't seen Sally anywhere. Everything's going great. We're going to have the best Halloween ever. All we need now is your memory.
Memory? You mean this? Jack, I have a bad feeling about this. Why don't you try something else? There's still time.
Nothing could beat what I've got planned.
David? Why?
Once we give the Heartless a heart, they'll dance just as I am.
I like how I know it's you.
Trust me. You're going to
love it. I'm not watching the stream.
What?
I'm not watching the stream.
Oh, really?
That's probably cool. Why do you have to be so strong?
Did you hear that?
Yeah, I sure did.
Oh, welcome back, Kim.
That bonehead Jack is really making a heart. I'll be jiggered. That works for me. Ooh, when I get my hands on it. Well, I've got no hands, but I'm still gonna nab that heart and control the heartlet.
Oh. I'm not dealing with you guys. Oh, high potion. I'm actually getting these frequently now. What? What are you doing, David? Are you still ours? I don't know why I'm telling you guys. I don't know why I need to level up.
Come on!
drive, it's sure to work.
Oh my God.
Oh, we lost them.
Zero, after them, quick.
Oh, new monster. That was close. Let's get this started. Oh, my Sora XP. Oh, almost level already. Come on! my god, stop spawning, please. Are you kidding me? So, this time you...
Thank you.
Oh, hi.
Fire.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Where are my fucking meds at? This is Halloween.
What is that?
What?
The shaking noise of
what? My meds.
Oh, nice.
By the way, don't get mad at me. Tomorrow I might be gone from government for like a half hour. Yeah, that last half hour. Well, it's actually for an important reason. FAFSA. Yeah, no, Stansberry would call me like, where's your why isn't this done yet? I'm like, I'm doing that right now, actually. No, 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 Alex. I'm upset. I don't know. It's Halloween Town, so. I can't go through that. I'm an idiot. By the way, you came at a pretty good time. I'm almost at a mini boss. A triple mini boss. Alex. Even though I'm really low leveled. So, it's fine.
Fire.
I could. I've been kind of grinding though. Like, I got 2 levels already while you were gone. On level 27. Which isn't bad. Like, some of the final bosses, I need to be like level 65 though. Okay, I do not like this bot, this place though. I haven't gotten into my favorite world yet. You wanna know what, Arrow? Honestly, though, my favorite one is Hollow Bastion. Love them. One of the last ones. It's the second. Interrupted my heal. Yeah, it's pretty. I died.
Here.
Yeah. I'm just really, this is, yeah, I might have to do Atlantica next, because I don't think I could do, because I'm going to pause it so I could tell you. So, I have Atlantica, this, Neverland, which is next, technically, and then I have Hollow Bastion, which, okay, yeah. How far have you watched? Oh, yeah. Because literally the final world is back in Destiny Island.
Yeah, and it's like Handsome or whatever his name is.
The same guy that you fought at the beginning of the game. But he's way stronger this time. Why? I can't beat this. Ugh. Like, if I fail one more time, I might have to go do Atlantica right now. It's not even a hard boss battle, that's a problem. It's a mini boss battle. Oh, yeah, let's not talk about Oogie Boogie. But it's some nice experience right now. Like, 10 XP. Pretty. Like, I know how to do it. It's just the regular boss battle is, I don't remember it being hard. It's just, like, more cancerous than hard. That's what a lot of these boss battles, like, besides Cerberus, oh my god, I even did Cerberus, like, I had nothing I could do. Like, the first time I failed, right? And then I messed up, because what I did is, I just hit continue. I saved before I went in and everything, but then I had no more potions after, because I failed. Yeah, like I tried, and like, I didn't have money to go buy new potions. I didn't have a new world to go to, because that was the only world. Yeah, but then I had to go back to Traverse Town for like probably 15 minutes, go grind some money up. Yeah, no, I'm not. I am keeping wind on at all times. There, I beat it. I could have thought of using stop too, but so it says okay, blah blah blah, none of that. Okay, make sure you hit the wooden lever and head outside. What lever? Oh, this lever. Thank you. Oh, I know where I'm going. Kind of. Like, yep, I did. See, I know where I'm going. Okay.
Want it? Well then, come on over and get it! Ah. Now, let's see if I can get their attention! Oh, hello! This is it?
Okay. Okay, I should actually. Okay. I really don't know how to do this boss battle. So basically, Ogre stands off and makes you do a lot of. Okay, yeah, I remember this boss battle. I remember the mechanics. Well, it's kind of confusing. He just does his little obnoxious mechanic that he just throws a lot of stuff and then he does this little. This thing. That's how you hit him. I already got one of his bars down though, so that's good. Just obnoxious, right? Really goofy. Let's not. Did I get it? No, I missed it. Fuck. Okay. Oh, that's what happens when you... Owie. But you see what I'm saying, how stupid this is? Owie. Goofy, just don't die, please. Yeah, that was a big mistake. No. He just healed, so... Okay. See, that's how low level I was, Sarah. Not Sarah. Kim. I got three levels up. Three level ups. Yeah. There's another boss fight? Anson Report 7. Hi, Huggy Buggy. Okay. What?
The ones we get later on.
Wait.
From the beginning. Is it me?
Okay. Yeah. Like, it's not bad. Like, I can show you it compared to the. Oh my god. Yeah, I should have arrowed right there. Yeah, I mean, it's just kind of weak. Yeah, once after this boss battle, if you let me remind me, I will show you it. If I don't die again, of course, right? Come on, stop spawning these. Will we stop spawning ever? You can. It depends if you like stay like in the same area or not, if that makes sense. Yeah. Just get this far, let them. Yeah. are you? Make me angry. But it's a boss battle, so I don't think they can stop respawning. Yeah. I'm probably, what you were saying, what's the best way to level up, right? If you can grind. Probably the best way to grind is if you go do the Colosseum. Because you could just run the... What? Well, it's like a arena thing. Yeah, it's just arena. So you could just keep doing arenas over, and if you get so far, you like... They start you with bosses like Sephiroth's in there, if you know Final Fantasy. Sephiroth is one, Hades is one. But Cloud is another one. Cloud was one of the normal boss battles of that world. Is this the last one? Please tell me it is. Oh, it was. Oh, yay! Keyhole locked. Okay. What other thing did I learn?
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack.
I don't care. Okay, so... So if I go to equipment... Okay, I'm gonna equip that, but... So that's the key I have... I will show you, like... That's the difference. Yeah, see, it's not hard. Like, if you were doing a let's play with just, like, a challenge let's play just to use that, right? Like, you could do it. Don't get me wrong. It's not bad. Just these other ones give you, like, that small advantage. So... I'm actually gonna... Gummy Ship Kingdom Hearts Remix Blueprints. What? Yeah. Wait. So, yeah, like literally. So that's a 5 battle level 5 star. This is a battle level 6 star. That's Atlantica. I know it is. That is Netherland. Yeah, Neverland, and then Hollyoak, Bastion, and then End of the World. On the Disney Castle. So I did beat it once. I remember that. Who the what? Okay, well, I can show you what I was meaning about Colosseum, okay? Turn on warp drive. So, Colosseum, blah blah blah, you know about this place. So, can I still not open that? Or do the... Okay. So, yeah, I have all of these. So let's just do this one. I won't be mad because I need to level up anyways, you know? This is sad that I'm one-shotting these. Okay. Oh, there's... Donald, you are shit. Oh, hey! So, these are part of a boss in the first world, okay? Yeah, that's part of the boss's body. You know the boss you were... You know the boss you were... Miss me fighting? That's... was part of it. It's just like a big robot body with 2 feet. But the feet are arms in the second battle, because that made him like way stronger.
Ah, this cop.
I need to figure out where this guy is. Oh, that's the other part of the body? Okay. Yeah. Let them kill them while I look up this thing, you know? I'm not gonna die. Yes. Okay, we're getting half the body together now. Thank you, Donald. You actually do something useful? Oh, that's a body, okay? Most likely.
Nothing to it.
I was like, I'd assume so. I don't remember these cups at all. I just remember. Yeah, blah blah. I'm a hero now. Who cares? So you're then ever gonna talk to him? Oh, hey, look at this. I have that cup, but I don't want to do it, you know? Okay, I know where I'm going. No, I'm gonna go get my new ship. And my Trinity, I guess. Mithril? Yeah, see this one? I'm gonna have to be that duo. So the Hercules cup is a hard one, I believe. Yeah, I was like, the Hercules cup is the one that was like, Hades, Sephiroth, all. I'm like, what? I think so. And maybe we don't have to defeat Hades or whatever that guy's name is. I think it's Hades, right? Yeah, that guy. So? Are you happy to see that? Wait. Why?
Oh.
I wanted to go get my chocobo. I want a chocobo. But Moogle. I want a chocobo. Do you know what a chocobo is, Wilson?
Yes.
I want a chocobo. It's a giant, it's like a bird. Just know that. I'm flying. No, it's allergies. I was holding my kitty. And I just put my dogs to what? Yeah. The one that probably if I go outside my room who's sitting outside my bedroom. How was mutual? I don't like this one. Really, Donald? But yeah, after this, I'm probably gonna go fly to Atlantica. But yeah, I need to do that one. I can't skip that one. Not Atlantic, that's the only one you can skip. Because technically they don't count Ariel as a princess. Wait, what? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Goofy, can you do a better job? Do I need to call you Donald Jr.? That is how you do that, Goofy. Oh, great. This is hard, Kim. Yeah, it was so hard. Just look. It's really hard.
Thunder.
Yeah, that was dangerous. I'm probably gonna fail the final boss round. This one, but the next one is the final boss. And I don't want to use potions, you know? I mean, when you start off it is, but like right now, I have like 3,000 money. Leon? Yeah, see. But with the... I am really underleveled right now, sadly. But I got Goofy a level. I'm just gonna, like, start reading Atlantica. I don't even know what I have to do. Like, how long is it gonna take me? Wait, 400 health only? It's actually not a long world. It says it's one of the longest, but that's actually really short. So, Donald is level... Or Goofy's level 35, Donald's level 30, I'm level 32, and I'm almost level 30. Maybe, I'm not sure. Kimberly! I said hi to Marina, right? 6? 9:30, she sends me a message saying, I'm sorry.
And that's it?
Yes.
Oh.
I'm confused. Nope. I went to the wrong world.
I think she finally realized how she was acting, like, lately how she's been acting a little bit too. Not necessarily to you guys, but like, or maybe I was gonna make a plan and not talk to her for like, until Friday at the game, right? Then I was like, I got bored and then, what happened? My parents started talking and blah 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 about I got angry because of Rocky. Because guess what? Jen she got proposed to. Yeah. 20. Illegal? It's not illegal. Because she's a girl. Like, okay, let's see how she reacts to this. No, I'm gonna die in this, by the way. What is Wilson doing? Okay, so you're not crying. I just heard like, it sounded like you were crying. Yeah, I was like, I'm a merman! Even though I'm probably gonna end this stream after I save, because you wanna know what? It's getting late.
Are you tired?
I'm not tired. I have studying to do. I don't care. I'm trying to find a... What do you mean, no, not this way?
Well, where did she say she wanted to go?
That's a good question.